Liberty stands with you. Liberty Mutual Insurance.
It's the Talk's X-Men Takeover. Today, from Logan, Sir Patrick Stewart. The Talk, live on CBS.
Here in the showcase round, near the showcase round. I'm here. Let's get it started. Go ahead, George.
You got it, Drew. Corey and Laurel, this showcase is larger than life. And it starts with you enjoying the ultimate entertainment experience on this gigantic 75-inch TV. Enjoy fluid picture quality with a motion rate of 120 on this 75-inch ultra-high-def LED 4K TV, which has smart functionality and built-in Wi-Fi. One 3.1 channel, 340-watt wireless soundbar with subwoofer included. And since bigger is always better, how about taking a peek inside one of America's grandest estates, the Biltmore Estate in North Carolina? You and the guys will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Asheville, North Carolina for a five-night stay in a Mountain View King room at Aloft Asheville Downtown, a luxury hotel in the heart of the Blue Ridge Mountains. Daily breakfast, tickets to two local attractions, and a guided 90-minute tour of the Biltmore Estate included. And finally, we're sending you to see something so huge, some people say it's visible from space. That's right. You're off to the Great Wall of China! You and a guest will fly coach from Los Angeles to Shanghai, China for a 16-day tour courtesy of Friendly Planet Travel. Immerse yourself in ancient Chinese culture as you walk the Great Wall of China, explore the Forbidden City, spend 5 days cruising along the Yangtze River, and more! 11 nights of hotel accommodations, 4 nights in an outside balcony cruise ship cabin, 14 breakfasts, 12 lunches, and 8 dinners included. And then you'll fly coach back to Los Angeles from Beijing. So, you'll be living large with a 75-inch smart 4K TV, plus vacations to North Carolina and to China. But only if the price is right.
All right, Corey, you want to bid on that or pass it on to Laurel?
I'm going to pass on that, Drew.
No trip to China for you. Nice. Laurel, what do you think?
$24,500.
All right, good luck to you.
Thank you.
Good luck. Corey, you ready?
Yes, ready, Drew.
Hope you like it. It's the last one we got. Go ahead, George.
All right, Corey. It almost always feels like summer in Los Angeles, but we still like to celebrate the seasons. So when the temps drop to the high 60s in the fall, we keep warm with these toasty designer accessories. From Coach, this cozy his and her collection includes a woolen nylon coat, one wool cashmere blend scarf, a leather backpack, and a pair of leather gloves for him, plus one leather tote, a wool trench coat, one wool scarf, and a pair of leather gloves for her. And since it never snows here, in the winter, we head north to hit the slopes in snowy, beautiful Lake Tahoe. You want to get to a fly? Round trip coach Los Angeles to Reno, Nevada, and drive to Lake Tahoe in your rental car for a six-night stay in a standard suite at the Lake Tahoe Resort Hotel. From winter skiing to summer boating, this luxurious resort is moments from Tahoe's top destinations. Daily breakfast and a pair of two-day lift tickets included. And finally, when spring rolls around, you can find Angelino's cruising the Pacific Coast Highway, top down in this new convertible. It's the Mazda Miata MX-5 Sport. Comes equipped with a 2-liter engine, 6-speed manual transmission, rear-wheel drive, and advanced keyless entry system. Those designer accessories, a vacation to Lake Tahoe, and a new convertible. And it's yours if the price is right.
All right, Corey, what do you think?
$28,430.
Good luck to you. Good luck, Laura. We'll be right back to find out who wins after this, folks.